Okay, let's go over to this one over here, and hero, welcome. Who would you like to contact? Hades. Your mortal kind's hero? Good luck with that. If you're so sure you can defeat my brother, prove it. I'm going to fight against my beloved dog Cerberus. I'll even let you use a powerful weapon to do it. Seems like you need the help. Okay. Collect a gatekeeper shotgun, which I've already got. Then visit Grim Gate. So, got a gatekeeper shotgun. Now, I just need to get something to travel over there to with. And that is all the way over there, 530 meters away. Now, I think I might be late to actually start killing Cerberus. So, we'll see how far we can get over there. Sounds like somebody's already taken them out, for example. No, actually, I'll take that back. I'm not going that way. Oh. Actually, that'll help, won't it? What's it, Josh? Oh, and another one. Damage service to assert your dominance. Now we'll have to see if he's still alive, which I'm hoping he is. Oh, okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Now the question is he still alive or is he dead? He's dead. Dang it! Okay, let's try again next match. Let's see if I can go back and find this fool that tried to damage me a moment ago. Now the question is, do we see him? Well, we now know for a fact that Cerberus is not in this match anymore. What are you shooting at anything like that? Bro, I have no idea what on earth he was shooting at over here, but something seriously wrong with you. Ooh. Hey bro, you might have left us too late, I'm just saying. Seriously checking that guy on still, but especially useless now. Oh, you big coward. Hit and run, huh? See you later, pal. That's who took my shotgun. Got it, bruh. Go.